This man is on FBI's most wanted list, and it's all because of a cucumber. You're probably thinking he was smuggling cucumbers filled with drugs or something illegal, but you'd be dead wrong. It's actually just the normal green and white fruit that Elon Musk eats for lunch. So if it's just a regular cucumber, why is the FBI after him? It's all because of the amount that he was illegally smuggling, but before I tell you how much these cucumbers are worth, subscribe because it's over 17 million.